Hey everybody, how's it going? It's a hot summer afternoon down on the coast, and that can only mean one thing. It's cocktail time. Today I'm going to show you a new twist on an old drink called the French Gimlet. Now the typical French Gimlet is made with gin, roses, lime juice, sometimes some agave syrup, and a little soda. But today it's going to be gin, lime juice, elderflower liqueur, and cucumber. So let's get going. First thing I want to do is you want to get a piece of peeled, seeded cucumber, put it in the bottom of a glass. Then we need the juice of an entire lime. So I'll cut up this lime. Put the juice right in there. And then what we want to do is muddle that cucumber in with the lime juice. I'm on vacation, so you got to make do with what you have, the back of this spoon. So let's muddle this up really well. All right, great. We've got that lime all muddled in with the cucumber. The next thing we're going to add is our elderflower liqueur. Now, there's quite a few kinds out there right now, and St. Germain, of course, is one of the most popular, but I've got Thatcher's. This is all organic, and it's made in Michigan. It's about half the price, and it's a little less alcohol, too. So what we want to do is add about 1 ounce of elderflower liqueur. All right. The next thing up is 2 ounces of a good dry gin. Plymouth, Hendrix, I've got Tanqueray today, so we'll do 2 ounces of gin. Pour that right in. All right, and then we're going to throw the whole thing into an ice-filled shaker. And we're going to give this a good shake. We want this just ice cold, nice and cold on this hot summer day. Here we go. Get yourself a little martini glass. I'm going to pour this right in. And then last but not least, we want to garnish with a little slice of cucumber. Beautiful. That, my friends, is a great summer drink. The new take on the old French Gimlet. Enjoy. Oh yeah.